I've spotted something. I need a shovel. I need to dig here.
Hear me, human. Leave.
The child doesn't lift her head from her knee.
The hammer and Alexander. They gave that scaly traitor what for, they did. Missed quite the scene. The bishop himself with his right hand burst into quite the bloody mess she did. When you give up the darkness that's inside you, tain't your fault it's there, mind. But they're working on a cure for you even now. Gosh, Bishop's a son of the dead divine. Don't know when we'll get a new one, but Alexander's looking after us in the meantime, all the same. And the hammer's a solid sort. Don't take no guff and don't...
During the time of Lucian, of course. Who wouldn't join...
When we lost him, well, it only made sense to see his will through. Can't for certain, but I reckon when God... So that's what we do. Lucian gave his life to protect Rivalon. If we let the Voidwoken get to... Fort Joy ain't no summer camp. No one said it were. But it's the best we've got to...
Did you see them, sir? Bishop Alexander and the hammer herself, they were just there.
Bread or brisket, toast the same.
Your grift teaches you to bully others. Pathetic.
You keep his name out of your mouth, you filthy cud chewer.
Have you, cud? This is not your business, long pig.
Don't let this moth.
An intense looking.
Just stand aside, won't you?
Lone wolves decide.
The thug, free.
Pay up, elf. No one shorts Griff. Especially not.
Burrow looks you both.
Ah, get out of.
The elf smiles.
Follow me, before more of them trouble us. There is a safe place.
Oh, I don't feel so good.
A little reprieve from the din outside.
Wait! Call the timer!
The young girl's eyes are...
Hello, stranger. A strange person from a strange time. I wonder, do you even know how lost you are? I do not mean to disturb you. It's just... Never mind. How do I help you? Yes, please ask. Oh, I do not cover my eyes. I cover the place they used to be. They are gone now, taken, but I see all the same. It is safer here. We make no trouble for Griff. He makes no trouble for us. He is a very blind man. He sees things, but not truth, not love or joy. I feel very sorry. You understand when you meet him, after you escape. My home is far. Your language gives me some trouble. We elves, time for us is...
Her eyebrows shoot up.
There can be a way. Amiro knows. But he is gone. Do you see him? He knows how to leave. My protector, my friend, an elf like me, with a spirit bright as new leaves. He tries to help me, to save me, and he suffers very much. He is caught by those who hurt him. I wish so much for his return. And he tells you what you seek. Away you bring me great peace. Thank you, my friend. I miss him very much. I see something that helps. I see a lizard. He is a lizard of many dreams, of far feeling. You do not free Amiro without him. I feel him, but I do not see him.
I'll stab you right in the eye! You can't get me!
Wah! Back, evil ogre, or I'll get you with... my sword! I'll spare you this time. You're really fun. Ready? Go! You found me! Okay, wait. Let me hide again. Ready?
Thank you.
Thank you for your help with that thug. Rare is the human who goes against their own for an elf.
The elf appears momentarily puzzled by your comment, but then offers you a dignified little bow.
As far as I'm concerned, you are noble and just, in both actions and appearance. I am in your debt. It gives me great pain. I'm with my family. We are making beautiful magic. We are healing a tree cut down with great violence. The Magister's come. My family runs, but I fall. My son looks back. I shout to him to run. I am taken. I hear of no escapes. The only way out is through. Through the Magister's, through their cure. Thugs, I can stand, but oh, I fear the Magisters. In this cave, we trust the healer. She is young, but she sees. She knows more than we know. In the camp, the brute Griff rules. Wait, before you go. I am not here without your help. I do not forget this. For you, a prize. I save it for a special occasion, but I can think of no finer occasion than this. Thank you.
I know they help.
My unlikely friend, what do you need? It gives me great pain. I'm with my family.
I feel him. but I do not see him. I know they help. I feel him, but I do not see him.
I feel uneasy here.
your surrounding for an agreeable conversation, but go ahead. Was a small suchan. What I meant was that, sadly, that enlightened point of I hardly know you as yet.
The frogs are gone. The children shall be safer. I see the good in you. I see all of you.
I feel him, but I do not see him.
Shua! 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 Got you! Hey! You still want to play, don't you? Come on, go!
This hole is too small for you to squeeze into. This hole is too small for you to this hole is too small for you to squeeze into.
Small child, leave me to my ruminations.
But he's really nice and tall. Maybe he can even help you with...
Why? A grown friend. You've brought an adult here. Good. Good God. Can it be? You, dead walker, tell me true. Stand you with the source hunters, or do you serve the tyrant Bracchus Rex? Ancient history. Can it have been so long already? Gods, how the time flies. I haven't seen a living soul in all that time. What a strange notion. A wicked king it was. Bracchus Rex by name. The Order of the Source Hunters discovered a great horror upon this prison isle, and I was sent to stop it. Yet my failure was absolute. I am not fit to bear the insignia of the Source Hunters any longer. Please, good sir, you must free me. Prise this spear from my chest, where it has been stuck fast for the last 1,000 years. Seize the spear. End this degradation. I beg you.
Yes. Is it an audience you desire?
So, what did you and Wither talk about? Grown-ups are weird.
Fast.
Please, the spear. Seize it and pull. I can nearly taste sweet air once more.
It's stuck fast. I got it.
Good, sir. You have set my body free, free to crumble to dust at last. But my spirit, blast! I remain trapped in this mouldering skeleton yet. A spell most terrible. I have heard of such magic, but have never known anyone so foul as to employ it. After he interred me in this... But I know this place well. I could lead you to its likely location. In turn, you would find a path straight out of this fort. My freedom for yours. What say you? Marvelous, my friend. Marvelous. You'll first have to get inside the fort itself. There's a secret switch on a statue of the Seven in the courtyard. Sure, the switch will open a hatch, and you'll be led into the prison's main floor. I suspect that within Braccus's phylactery room, you will find the container which ensnares my soul. Braccus would have made me a supplicant, a slave to these walls. With your help, I'll die. At last. With dignity. Fort Joy is a dangerous place. Here, he and his researchers crafted. I was fully I never thought I would become one of his victims. And yet. Good sir. You've set my body free. Free to crumble to dust at last. But my spirit... Blast! I remained trapped in this mold. There was no intrigue for me. There was only suffering. Lifetime upon lifetime of suffering. Braccus Rex was my tormentor. May the void consume. After he interred me in this cell, he must have drawn my very soul away from me and stored it elsewhere. But I know this place well. I could lead you to its likely location. In turn, you would find a path straight out of this fort. My freedom... Marvelous, my friend. The switch... Braccus would have made me a supplicant, a slave to these walls. Death without your soul is no death at all, my friend. Fort Joy is a... Here, he and his research... I never thought...